First, multiply 2. Multiply by 2 is 4. Minus here, here. Subtract is 3. 3 is greater, therefore the same number. 2 multiplied by which number is nearest to 3 but not greater? 2 multiplied by 2 is greater. Multiply by 1. 2 multiplied by 1 is 2. Okay, 2. 3 minus 2 is 1. Okay. Finish. Finish. Okay.